think I am done, I mean, I think it's time to face it. I even tried to hunt and kill Nelson in his dream, but witnessing his dad talking to him, I know he is at home, safe, and well. I really think it is time to look in the mirror and reflect on our actions.
Yeah, we are screwed up and are not right in the head. We really need to change our ways, like genuinely. We have gotta do better. 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 We have to give up being bad. I don't want to be bad anymore. Look where it has got us. I really feel bad and I am starting to regret all of the really effed up things I have done to Nelson. So bad, I don't even know if I deserve life anymore. My real parents never thought I did in the first place.
What are all of the bad things you have done to Nelson?
I chased him home from school and threatened to kill him when he was on his phone. I kicked him into his locker and he had to spend the rest of the night trapped in the locker. I have created memes out of him across the school and posted it on my Instagram and even took it too far. Even made a mockery of him being kidnapped and edited it as if he was getting beheaded. I stole his phone as he was going to the bathroom earlier this year and texted his mom and played like I was him saying, quote unquote, "I am going to murder you and my father when I get home. I have a firearm," and sent it.
Don't beat yourself up. I have done worse. Have you heard about Andrew Orozco?
Isn't it that same kid who got famous for making grounded videos out of you?
Yeah, and I have done worse to him. I mean, where can I start? You were just being a normal bully to him. I am so wanted. I am the main reason why you are now a wanted fugitive just by association. I have framed him, set him up to almost get executed, and almost worked 99%. I put a nuclear bomb in the school while he was in it and tried to kill him, but you saw that one on the news. I have had plenty of firearms near him. I have had him kidnapped by plenty of weirdos. I have even ruined his birthday parties as well. I put him through so much that it turned into adult issues. I am a menace.
Here is your meal for the day.
Okay, who wants the first bite?
We mess up. We mess up as a team, ride as a team, we die as a team, 700 IM, our usual specialties. Place your feet. Take your mark. Nelson. Is everything all right? I know you have been going through a lot. Hey, son, keep your head up. This is the last week of you being like this, and starting next week, you will be able to swim again. And just APS, I am working them extremely hard, just for you. What I love about you is you put others before yourself. Like being a supportive teammate by coming to some of our practices and swim meets. I never told any of my students this. But I work you extra hard because I see you as a son, that I have never had, to me. Uh-oh, I know that throw up face when I see it. Okay. Why don't you relax and I call your parents and see about getting you home, okay? Okay. Ma'am, I am so sorry for interrupting your work. Nelson had an accident. Long story short, he threw up.
My poor baby, I will be right over there. This is his fourth time today. If he throws up again, I think I might have to send him back to the hospital.
Hey, you are family. You are all in my prayers each and every day. If there is anything I can do to help, anything at all, you let me know. Here? You just let me know.
Thanks. I really appreciate it.
Are you all done with your sets?
No, sir.
Well, I didn't tell you all to stop. Just for that, you have another 700 IM specialty. Same thing.
Baby, I am here. I can't believe this is happening to you. Come on, let's go home.
Hello.
Nelson, you look awful. I wish I could come over and just hug you. I know you need it right now. Wait, aren't you still supposed to be watching your teammates practice?
I was, but then I threw up. I threw up all day today. Damn, Viley is a big fat jerk and I want to punch her right in the face.
It's Viley Anderson. Everyone wants to punch her in the face. I mean, I had to put up with James' bullshit for like 2 years now. The only good thing Viley did for me was getting him off my damn back.
I know that's right, that big fat weirdo.
Well, we don't have to worry about them anymore, because they are locked up now.
Well, don't be so sure. They might pull something else and escape. They always have, they always can, and they always will. It's like they can't be stopped. They never do.
Good point, good point. I am going to pray to God that doesn't happen. And if it does, I may get mad.
If it weren't for Viley, none of this would have happened. When I bumped my head on that lane line, I was in my head about the Saturday before and how her and her crew crashed my daddy's birthday party. So I wasn't present in the game. And now, I am sick because of it. She is still ruining my life even though she isn't ruining my life. I told my dad to let me take that mental break I wanted like I said. But he didn't listen, but it's not his fault, he didn't know.
Did you really just say daddy?
No,
I think it's actually cute.